Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Hi guys, welcome back to Gran Turismo 4, I was going to say 3, with the B Spec career mode, whatever you want to call it. So, first of all, I'd like to apologise about there being no microphone in the last video. I looked over at OBS and I saw that the sound levels for the microphone wasn't moving. Basically I must have knocked a wire out. I was cleaning the fans out earlier and I must have forgot to put one of the microphone socket back in, so it's back on now. So basically in the last episode we done the professional events. We are now on to the tuning car. As I said during the video, you probably didn't hear me because it was muted, we'll be using the CLK for both the Clubman Cup, which we just done, and this next event, which is the Tunning Car Grand Prix. Let me just put that back in full screen. So, Tunning Car Grand Prix. I'm just updating the next video text. So we'll get 10 grand for this, there's no tyre restrictions. So that means we can put some race tyres on this thing. So let's take a look, this is a 10, about 5 events I use, sorry, Apricot Raceway, Fuji, Tokyo, El Capitan and Tsukuba. That sounds fairly easy enough to do, so let's get in it and get the racing underway. Hope you enjoy, I'll see you at the end of the race. was enjoyable. I liked that one. So there I am. That was the Tunning Grand Prix, I think. What's it called? Yeah, the Tunning Car Grand Prix. A decent little Nissan as well. I think they're about 200 grand there. So I can sell that and get the money back for it. Because I've already got one. Let's do that now. Yeah, I've already got one. Just that one. Oh, it's 42. Why did I think it was over 100? Oh well. It's money we could do with. Right, let's have a look, see what we are doing next. I think this is the NA tuning. Yeah. So what I'm going to do is we shall get the what is it? So we could essentially just do this, and it would tell us which one is NA. You can see all these are NA. Apparently this can be an NA. Oh no. Oh, no, if we go here. So if I take the turbine off, what does that go? Is 837? And that should still make it. That should make it an NA, shouldn't it? So, if that's the case, then we'll be using this for most of the championships. Yeah, okay. So, yeah, I'll have to come back off that, I've not done it yet. Standard sports tires. I want to check, so. No, wait, no, I can't do it. I was going to see if I could do the Formula 1 car, but I need the sports tires, which we can't do because. Formula 1 cars can only take racing tyres. So yeah, we'll take the AMG, once again, unexpectedly, to the next set of championships, which is the NA, and then we'll put the turbo back on and do the turbo one with it. So yeah, we're pretty much doing most of the races with the AMG. So that's going to be it for today, folks. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Gran Turismo 4 with the B Spec mode, and that was the Tunning Grand Prix car Grand Prix. Yeah. So next event, NA, or is it natural aspiration? Or I think that's what that means, isn't it? Yeah. So until then, take care. Goodbye for now.